Hello everybody and welcome to Fred from Friday. Yes, I am in over my head, way over my head. I'm trying to learn Ain't Talking About Love, the intro guitar, and that's a lot, but I'm taking it slow, so I think it will get there eventually, so let's see where we are by now. So, as you can hear, I'm having trouble muting the strings and lifting my hand when I'm not supposed to, and playing the, is it an E minor chord or A minor chord maybe? Yeah, it's hard, but let's try it again. I'm probably playing it at 50% speed or half speed, but that's just how it is. No, once again. And then getting the fingers back to the A minor chord again. Again. Once again. No. Yeah, it is really, really hard. Let's do it again. I'm supposed to play this first part 4 times. So let's do that. Once again. I'm muting the strings too much. Maybe I should play it a little slower. That didn't help. Once again. And then back. One more time. Another time. This is so hard. And then the strings are ringing and it's awful. One more time. Maybe I can make a pinch. As you can hear, it is really, really hard, but I am enjoying myself. It is so fun to play something as great as the Ain't Talking About Love intro riff. Even though I can't really play it, but just trying to play it is amazing. Once again. I want to end it with a good ending. Well, that was pretty good. So this is what I'm practicing at the moment, and I'm having a ball, even though it is really hard. But hey, as long as you're having fun, it's amazing. So that's what I'm working on at the minute. Cheers, everybody, and have a nice Friday, and a Merry Christmas to everybody. Bye-bye. And let's play out. Sounds amazing. Bye-bye.